in a morning like this one here. Hot sun at dawning, sky sharp and clear. You could see them coming down this gravel road. 20-minute chains dragging that iron load. It was convict labor, sold by the county jail. Going off to dig some coal or lay some heavy rail. And every man among them was either black or brown, picked up for hooch or gambling or just for being in town. Rich man told the sheriff, I need a working crew. Go down to Darktown, round me up a slew. 90-day sentence becomes a year, working off the fines. Turn you right back into a slave in the fields and mines. Sons of the South, daughters of the land, even in defeat, you kept the bullwhip in your hand. Wouldn't see your brother behind black skin. Heard your sister calling, but you wouldn't let her in. No, that's how they made the fortunes in the brand new South. That's how they kept the white trash down, living hand to mouth. You better than the black man, they'd say. You got to keep him low. You got to have a place where all your fear and hate can go. Else you might storm the mansion where the boss man lives. Black and white fighting together, see what justice can give. Oh yeah. We got the news this morning, they killed a sister's son. A pack of drunken white boys out hunting blacks for fun. They posted up his picture on some white power site, next to some clips about the immigration fight. We'll bury John tomorrow in good southern earth, where all he was and all that killed him was given birth. Sons of the South, daughters of the land, even in defeat you keep the bullwhip in your hand. You won't see your brother behind black skin. You hear your sister calling, but you won't let her in.